this campaign. We have come to Dublin in our thousands, but let me send this unequivocal message to you, Minister Quinn, to the Labour Party and to Fine Gael. We will not let you destroy our country!
My daughter's grant, maintenance grant, has been cut by $4,500 in her second year. She got the full grant for the first year, but with the budgetary change, she's down $4,500. And I'm a single parent on social welfare, and $4,500 is an awful lot of money to me.
So if it happens again next year, it'll be a million times worse.
The importance to me today, there are so many cuts happening around the country. However, the country keeps talking about, the government keeps talking about, knowledge economy, yet they don't commit to providing the people that are going to become that knowledge economy. And for me, one of the most important things is that, as long as those that are in need of help get it, because that's the most important thing.
We can protest against no heightening of the fees. It's disgraceful what they're doing. They're putting people out of college and degrees, and it's horrible.
Protest against any rise in fees. They're too high at the moment, at 2,000.
Everyone needs to protest to keep the fees down. Education is for everyone, not just the rich.
Well, obviously we don't want education cuts. It's going to be within the next 5 or 6 years, Ireland's going to have the biggest percentage of students that have not been through the third level of education. Seriously, it's crazy. It's what's the point of cutting it? No one's going to have diplomas, no one's going to have degrees, we're all going to be on the dole, and then they're going to cut the dole. So what's everyone going to do? We're just going to stay at home, or is that it?
Many couples have maybe 2 or 3 children in college already, and they afford €15,000 to send 3 children to college. Why should they have to choose only one?
Students are out to express their anger at the government, and particularly the Labour Party, who signed a pre-election pledge not to increase fees or cut student grants anymore.
I think Ireland should be a meritocracy, a place where we can advance based on our abilities and not based on the size of our bank accounts. Yeah! I've been doing some hard math for September, trying to work out how to make ends meet, and a one-way flight to Australia is starting to look a lot of a hell cheaper than €9,000 postgraduate fees. Thanks very much, guys.
Thank you for coming out, and remember today as the day that you beat fees. No matter what happens in the budget, in 20 years' time or 30 years' time, I want ye, every one of you, to be in a position that you can say to your children, your grandchildren, that you did absolutely everything to protect the future of this country, and the future of this country is higher education. Rory Quinn!